Cheers. Hi, guys.
It is boob.
2 something in the morning.
Wait, we'll confirm the time. Hold on.
Who cares? But we've been watching Breaking Bad all day. Like, legit. All day. Like, legit all day. We're on, like,
season three. 2:03 in the morning.
And then we're like, we're not going to be up for the meteor shower.
Fuck a meteor shower? That's what we
said. And, yeah, we're like, that's not going to happen. We're going to be asleep. And we up. So now, we want to see it because we Googled it. And you're going to see 100 meteors per hour. So we're going to find
storm chasers.
We're storm chasers.
We're meteor. Whoa, I almost hit the car. We are meteor storm. I almost hit a parked car because I'm so excited about meteors. Meteors.
Oh, no.
I need the.
There's something on my lens. Oh, and I just made it worse by sticking my finger on it. This is going to be so exciting. We put the kids in the car. We woke them up. And we're like, we're going to find a magic nugget of meteors. We got blankets on fleek. We are retarded. Where are we going?
To the park.
Where's the park?
It's like, you make a left and it's down there somewhere. I've just seen signs for it. I don't know. Do I look like I go to the park?
No, that's why I'm like, what are you talking about? We're really excited. Because they said you could see 100 per hour.
Per hour!
It is making it rain. The strippers in the sky are getting rained on right now.
On a wild goose chase.
Just to give you an update, I don't know if you can see. It's dark. We're trying to get to the location. We're getting to the location of darkness. So we can see the meteor shower because it's freaking science.
Why are there all the lights out?
Turn off the lights. There's meteors. This is the park and it's lit up like a freaking safety zone.
Yeah, let's make another right.
Okay.
We're making rights like, whoa.
Let's just go to Alabama.
Exactly. We're just driving until fucking science
and get
happens.
Donuts. This is what happens when you watch TV all day. You get crazy.
We go outside and look for donuts.
Donuts.
Donuts in the sky.
Babies in the back seat.
What?
Can't see them, but they're there. There's one baby, there's two babies.
Okay, so you can't really see me because we are in the legit dark. We are in some random road that's dirt. I'd show you, but you can't see it.
Yeah, you can't see anything, so this is just gonna be a narrative. Can you guys see the stars through my camera? Wait, let me zoom. Can I zoom all the way to space? Oh, do you see the star? That's a star, guys. Let me zoom more. You see, why is it moving? Do stars move? She farted. No, I zoomed in so hard on the star. It's gone now.
I zoomed so hard on
the star. Oh, wait, look, more stars, guys.
Because I haven't seen Dick yet.
This road is made of finely ground dirt. I'm trying to get a meteor for them. Storm chasing, bitches. We need a freaking telescope for Christmas.
I feel like if I'm zooming in on the stars, why can't I see the star in my camera?
It has 25 digital zoom though.
I know, but what about your eyes?
I don't know. So you're saying that the camera can see it, but my eye can't?
Well, how can your camera see it?
Cause I zoomed before and I zoomed in on the star.
Okay, when we get more situated, we'll continue meteor tracing. Like I said, it's pitch black, so this is just gonna be a narration. We're now going to location 2 for meteor shower storm chasing.
We are officially here, live from the Weather Channel, bringing you the greatest meteor shower of all time.
I can use my vapor phone. Okay, I'm on location, heading to the location where we can watch the meteor shower.
I just got word that location 2 may be our best bet.
I'm hearing from the studio that location 2 might be better. So we'll report live upon arrival.
Stay tuned.
Stay tuned.
Whoa, almost dropped my vape.
We're done storm chasing. We didn't see any freaking meteors. Even though we went to the dark, we saw more on
the
patio.
We hid on private property.
We hid on private
property. We trespassed at a park, and we still saw more meteors on my porch than we did anywhere else. Epic fail meteor shower.
Fail.
My live tweet of your showers sucked.
So we're gonna call it a night.
Good night. We're out. Molly, tell everybody good night.
Tell all your friends good night, Molly.
She says, guys. I saw no
She dragged
videos.
Me out. Say good night to all your friends, little Bentley back there. Bye, guys. I just woke up. I don't know why they took me out so late. I'm a kid. I'm a baby. You want to give them the closest? You sweet baby.
How did somebody come back?
I hate that. You have to say bye.
Bye.
Bye.